Early on, when I was just taking voice lessons, as I began, and even in my early years in college, I was studying with teachers that really didn't differentiate so much between the old music and new music in terms of the respect they had for the music and in terms of how they felt that music would enable me to grow as I worked on it. So it didn't really occur to me that there was anything maybe a little unusual about singing a lot of contemporary music until I went to graduate school and was trying after that to make a career in music. Thank you.